If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Boche's fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRoche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men, Corporal.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.
I don't need some suicide detail to get me a medal.
No one's offering you a medal to do your job, Hux. Now, you read up on those aircraft bombs?
Yeah, those things are mighty dangerous.
Your Sarge is riding up front. All right, listen up. Our job's to take the bridge as the convoy acts as our decoy from the opposite side.
So we get no armor support.
Jerry will blow the bridge at the first sight of armor. That's why Huxley here is gonna disarm the bombs before the crowds can detonate.
Whose brilliant plan was this?
General George S. Patton. You got some kind of problem with him too?
Nope. So long as the orders aren't coming from McCollin.
Ain't no orders coming from him. Hell, he said so much the word for 2 days straight.
How about you worry less about the Sarge and more about those bombs, Hasty?
Yeah, I got it.
Move!
it, Nichols. You sweep upstairs, we'll cover the exit here. Move it!
Shooting, Private. But we don't know what's waiting for us up there. Dix, tell him we could get ambushed.
Dix, tell him I want crap out of him. I'll squeeze his head.
All right, let's move out! Ambush! Told ya!
Shut up, Guzo!
Germans!
Thank you.
It ain't the Queen Mary, but it'll do.
Whoa!
Easy, boy. Easy.
Go! Nichols! Pop smoking! Take out those machine guns! Take two guys with you!
Germany! Good, we gotta flank it. Sarge, through the cafe or the butcher shop? Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point. Don't get caught out in the open. Nicely done, Nichols.
Move! Go, go, go! Okay.
Dixon and Kuzo meet you upstairs, Nichols. Nice knowing.
Bye-bye. Pin down, good! There's no way through! But I saw a cafe and a butcher shop that might get us a flanking position!
Here's the situation. That 42's got the square pinned down good. We gotta flank it. Sarge, through the cafe or the butcher shop? Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point. Don't get caught out in the open. Screaming babies, take them out!
Ims it vest time!
Good job, Nichols.
All right, let's move out!
Where did you get my team?
Find the